This is not parkour. This is. Meet Josh McCall, a first-year Wartburg student from Cedar Rapids who was able to work magic with simple architecture. Originally created in France, McCall says he started doing parkour after watching YouTube videos.
Probably the same thing like everybody else in the community did, or most people anyway. They saw the videos of the French guys doing it on YouTube, went out in their backyard and tried to mimic what they saw.